Hello and almost good morning. It's going to be midnight in about 45 minutes. And I'm really excited because I'm at the Timberline Lodge parking lot and my hope is to summit Mount Hood tomorrow. I'm sleeping in the back of my car. It's nice and cozy back here. I think the temperature outside is about 50 something. The temperatures at the summit are supposed to be below freezing tomorrow. So hopefully everything will be good and stable going up the pearly gates. And I think we're going down the old chute. I've been dreaming about this summit for a couple years. I hope everything goes well. I will video throughout and keep my friends and family posted. All right, we'll see you tomorrow morning at 3 a.m. About 1.1 miles. Just a little over 1,000 feet of gain. We're working our way up to the summit. We're almost to Palmer. Yeah, I'll do a quick viewing. There's Jared. Look at that moon. Jared and I are at the top of Palmer. We're at 2.1 miles and about 2,500 feet of gain. A bluebird day. It's going to be epic. I just know it. We're putting on our crampons. We have made it to Devil's Kitchen. 3 miles. Look at those femur holes.
Crampons, you've got. Just dig in.
Dig in.
It's gonna get narrow up there, so we're just gonna go together, okay? We're gonna take the left gate. Let's get it done. Come here, Gina, I wanna show you something.
Okay. That's a crevasse.
But look down in there.
Fucking A.
You see that?
Yeah. I see that. What was your name?
Stacy.
I'm Gina. Nice to meet you. Take shelter.
How do you feel, Gina?
I'm feeling okay.
Different up here, but I'll try to kick it in for you, okay?
No worries.
Keep watching where I'm.
Boy, okay. We're losing our boot path.
That's what I mean. The boot path's gonna be going away. Just try to follow where I'm stepping. Keep coming.
Okay.
There's a boot pack here. You just gotta kick your toes in.
How are you?
Oh, I'm good.
You look chill.
What's your name back there?
Casey.
Nice to meet you, Casey. I'm Jared. Are you soloing?
I didn't have a buddy coming up, but it doesn't look like he's following, so.
I have a pad for a minute, so just taking advantage of it. There's little balls coming.
Yep, thank you.
Yeah. Heck yeah!
You just climbed the pearly gates.
Woohoo! Is this your first time?
First time up the gate.
I could not imagine carrying skis. Beautiful. What's that right there? You're kidding! I thought we had to go a little further.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sad. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the she was
perspective.